and welcome to Folger Encores. I'm Mia Gosling, the creator of Good Tickle Brain, the world's foremost and possibly only Shakespeare stick figure webcomic.
And I'm Kate Pitt, dramaturg for Good Tickle Brain and former humanities and lecture coordinator at the Folger. In this Encore series, the Folger is sharing selections from their plays, music, talks, and readings with you. In this episode, we're revisiting a conversation Mia and I had in front of a live audience at the Folger in 2016.
Good Tickle Brain is a webcomic that uses stick figures to shine a spotlight on the silly side of Shakespeare, from three-panel summaries of entire plays to goofy pop culture mashups and everything in between.
This was Mia's first public talk as a full-time Shakespeare cartoonist.
I think it was my first public talk ever.
And at the end of our conversation, she drew a brand new, never-before-seen comic live on stage.
The comic featured characters from Twelfth Night, celebrated in early January, so we thought it would be a perfect way to start the new year. If you want to see the comics I drew about my visit to the Folger, including an extremely exciting trip into the vault, check out the link in the show notes.
We hope you enjoy this excerpt, and please join us again for bi-weekly episodes of Encores, highlighting all that the Folger has to offer.
Happy Twelfth Night!
Three points of Toby Belch. Toby gets drunk with Sir Andrew in parties. Would that be point one? Yeah. Point two would be Toby makes a fool of Malvolio. Point three is Toby gets married to Mariah. So that's basically how you do it. I mean, I don't know what the big fuss is. Is everybody... Everybody's like, oh, I love your comics. Okay, so Toby Belch got ahead, and he's kind of portly. I try and keep my character looks consistent, but sometimes I forget how they're drawn. And so I think we can agree he's got, like, shaggy hair, right? And beard or mustache, what do we want?
Mustache.
Okay. Well, you got mustache. It looks like Einstein now. That's not... That's not very good. Can't do that. So he's got a beard in my time, so. Oh, I've goofed. So he's partying with Sir Andrew, which means he needs a party mouth. That's a party mouth. And Sir Andrew, he's got like a little weedy haircut. He's kind of a weedy guy. I have a little mustache too. Mustaches are fun. Partying means they get mugs. All right, so we have here, Sir. That's another reason I use computers, is because computers can actually write legibly. And then what was the second one?
Makes fun of Malvolio.
All right, so what should Malvolio, see, I haven't drawn a lot of Twelfth Night things. What should Malvolio look like?
Sad.
Sad.
Evil mustache.
Severus Snape. Severus Snape hair. All right. And he's kind of pissed off, so. And he's crossed his arms. So he's... And Toby's loving this, so. Let's see. This is an advanced variation on the eyes. This is when you've got your eyes, ha ha ha, squinched up like that, so. And mustache. Artistically, this is terrible. I'm not even going to try and be particularly. That's not Belch, that's skinny. That won't do it all. And he's holding his belly and laughing. And see, this is the problem with Malvolio, and one that I haven't tackled, is everybody knows Malvolio's big signature item is cross garters. My guys don't have any legs. So, I mean, this is a problem that I've thought about. I'm just not sure. So, all right, he's got garters. I don't know. Yeah, sorry. So we have Sir Toby Makes Fun. Fun of Malvolio. And then Sir Toby, what, get married to Mariah? Is that what we think the end button should be? I think so. I mean, Sir Toby gets in trouble. Sir Toby gets beaten up by Sebastian. That might be better.
Yes, after making fun of someone. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll go with Sir Toby gets beaten up by Sebastian. All right. Nuts. Sorry, I've forgotten how I draw Viola. Does she have spiky hair? This is what I do a lot when I'm drawing, is I go back, okay, she's got curly hair. Yeah. You should never show people how the art is made, and then they're all like, really? Really? Is that it? Is that what you're doing? All right. So we have same eyes as laughing, but now he's got an mouth instead. And let's see. I'm not good at action scenes, but angry eyes. And then we get one of my favorite inventions is the gritted teeth. And my mother saw that one day. She's like, what's that thing on his face? And I was like, Ma, he's gritted teeth. But she didn't. She's a Philistine. Yeah. All right. Pow, that's a fist. Bam. Sir Toby hair. Ah, it's still not fat enough. See, it's a lot easier to fix all these mistakes when you do them digitally too, so. Ah, hands. You can add little waving hand things. And then, I have to put text up there. Pow. Subtlety is not my strong suit. Sir Toby gets beaten up. See, the thing is, when you're doing a 3-panel play, you have to try and find the beats that tell the story, but also that are funny. And getting beaten up by Sebastian is a lot funnier than getting married to Mariah, so. All right, brand new 3-panel play. Wow. You're all really easily amused. That's good.